start with whatever it is you're still beating yourself up about.
Let yourself off the hook.
Yeah, and actually learn to love your mistakes. When you try and erase your mistakes, when you try and get rid of those, you erase yourself. And I think people spend their lives almost like erasing themselves. And if you can actually learn not just to accept your past, but actually fall in love with it, that to me is the beginning of self-love on a completely different level.